You seen this girl around here?
What she want?
She wanted a gun.
As you all know, my wife disappeared 3 days ago.
Amy lost a lot of blood in there, and then somebody mopped it up.
Why would they mop up the blood if they're trying to stage a crime scene?
Where's your wife, Nick?
You need to tell me.
Whatever they found, I think it's safe to assume that it's very bad.
In her own words, this man of mine may kill me.
I was scared for you before, and now I'm petrified.
Hey, what's happening, movie fans? I've got an interesting movie fact for all you Fast and Furious fans out there. Even if you're not, you can still stay tuned. Now, did you know that Michelle Rodriguez, who plays Letty, did not have a driver's license before she began filming for the first movie of the series? Interesting. So I wonder which one of the team taught her to drive. Who would be your choice of driving instructor? Let us know in the comments below. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and remember, don't bark if you can't bite. See ya!